Alright, it's Dave for Falcon Blues TV. Just a quick update that Lucas Digne is finally an Everton player. The club's just announced it about 5-10 minutes ago. £18 million from Barcelona, rising to potentially £20 million. Cool. You know, it's a good replacement for Baines, so when Baines finally moves on. The lad's only young, 25 years old, he's got loads of time in his hands. I know he didn't make the France squad, but this is a good opportunity for him to stake a claim with this Everton side and push on. You know, that's all we can really update you on, really. Hopefully there should be some more stuff up there about Rocco from Man United. I'm not sure about that one. I'd sooner have Funes Mori back if you're going to sign another Argentinian with just a left foot, you know. But we'll just keep you posted on any further updates. You'll see some pictures going about the internet as well from Everton. I actually thought it was Delafeu to begin with. He's got the look of him. But yeah, happy with that. £18 million. Welcome to Everton, Lucas Digne. Cheers. I'll speak to you soon. Keep cheering the Blues.